eight consecutive possessions ending in a punt for Hekker. From the end zone, he punts it. Didn't catch it. Hits it to 45 and takes off. Oh, my goodness. This could be the longest punt in Super Bowl history.
Oh, you've been waiting for a good stat like that.
That's it. That's the highlight of the game. It is by 1 yard. How long? He breaks Ryan Allen's record of 64. That one goes for 65.